This painting has literally been like in my head for years. This is like the answer to ecstasy. And I was thinking I wanted to call it sanctuary or something like that. I wanted it to be really peaceful. So this is the very beginning, you know, this is the beginning, this is roughing it out. Yeah, so we've already got little details here that I really love, but that's really dangerous because it's almost too soon. So this is going to change, it's going to keep on changing. You can see it in certain ways and think, oh, I can see trees, I can see reflections into water, I can see quite intimate, almost figurative things, little glimpses, but then suddenly your eye focus changes and it becomes a huge vista. Or so you're looking at detail and then you're suddenly, it's transformed. This is the magic, I don't know. This is what I've got in my head, I can see it in my head. So this is what I'm searching for. I really love this bit. Something about pink and green, just, oh, so nice. Just makes you feel good. There's things that you can do on this scale that you just can't do on a small scale, and what I'm trying to do is keep the intensity of the work that I did in Hong Kong, which were tiny, the intricacy and the intensity, but do it on this huge scale. That's the challenge. So this is, so there's a lot of challenges, there's a lot